Dear students, this is Satchikala dealing with mathematics of class 7. In this video, I would like to tell properties of integers. In this, we have some contents. The first content is properties of integers under addition. Properties of integers under addition. In this, we have first one is closure property. Closure property means for any two integers a and b, a plus b is also an integer. Okay, for any two integers, you take for example a, b are two integers, then a plus b, then the addition of these two integers is an also integer. Okay, a b is integers and a plus b is also an integer. That is called the closure property. Take your example 5, 8. 5, 8 are two integers. We add 5 plus 8. What is that? What we get? 13. So 13 also is an integer. You know. Next, -10 plus 2. This is negative integer. This is positive integer. What is the answer? Plus or minus? Minus. 10 minus 2, 8. Which is the big number? 10. 10 symbol what? Minus. So answer we get minus. Minus 8. Negative integers we get. Okay. This is also an integer. Okay. Integers means 0, positive integers, negative integers. These all numbers are called integers, you know. Positive numbers, negative numbers, 0. Both are all called integers. Okay. This is the positive, this is the negative. You take same number 6. But here plus minus, positive and negative. Minus 6 plus 6, what is the answer we get? 0. So 0 is also an integer. Okay. And you take minus 2 minus 3. This is the negative integer and this is the negative integer. What is the answer we get? Minus 5. Minus 5 also an integer. Okay. You take two integers a, b, then the addition also as an integer. That is called the closure property. Okay, over. Next, second one is commutative property. Second one is commutative property. In this, for any two integers a and b, you take a and b are both integers, then we have one condition, a plus b equal to b plus a. In closure property, take two integers, a plus b is an integer. In here, you take two integers, then a plus b and b plus a. The order change, but the same answer you get. 5 plus minus 6, minus 6 plus 5. Same answer we get, minus 1. Okay. Here the order change, but the answer we get same. Okay. This is called the commutative property. Next, third one is associative property. The third one is associative property. Here, for any three integers, in associative, you take three integers a, b and c. Then we have the condition a plus b plus c equal to a plus b plus c. Here bracket take a plus b. Here b plus c have bracket. Okay. But answer you get same. For you take one example. 2 plus 3 plus 4. 3 are integer. 3 integer. You take 3 integers a, b, c. 2 plus 3 plus 4. 2 plus 3 what? 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4, 9. Here 2 plus 3 plus 4 bracket. First solve the bracket. 3 plus 4, 7. 2 plus 7, 9. Okay. Order change but bracket change. Then we get the answer is same. Okay. LHS equal to RHS. This is called the associative property. The fourth one is additive identity. For any integer a, you take one integer, any integer a, the condition is a plus 0 equal to 0 plus a equal to a. Okay, take 0, additive identity is 0 here, a is integer, any integer, a plus 0 or 0 plus a, where it is, a, the answer is a plus 0, 0 plus a, the answer we get a, same. For example, you take minus 2, it is a negative integer, you take additive identity 0. Minus 2 plus 0 what? Minus 2. If any number add 0, we get the same number. Okay. I plus 0 equal to 5. 0 plus 8 equal to 8. These are integers. Okay. These 0s are 0 is the additive identity here. Okay. And fifth and last one is additive inverse. Additive inverse. For any integer A, there exists an integer minus A. Additive inverse means what? Opposite. Okay. Opposite. That means positive A. You take here. Inverse is negative integer such that a plus minus a equal to what is answer we get 0. Both the integers are called additive inverse of each other. These are additive inverse of each other. A is additive to minus a, minus a is additive to a. Okay, here take one example. 3 is the one integer, positive integer, and minus 3 is the negative integer. Then we get the answer is 0. Okay, same here. 5 is the positive integer and minus 5 is the negative integer. The answer we get 0. Okay. Here both are additive inverse of each other. Okay. These are called the properties of integers. Properties of integers under addition. These are 6, these 5 properties are properties of integer under addition. First one is closure property. Second one is commutative property. And third one is associative property. And fourth one is additive identity. And fifth one is additive inverse. These 5 properties are called properties of integers under addition. Okay. These are you have to learn and understand in this video. Okay. Did you understand, children? Okay. Thank you.